All right, so we're out here with Lost River. Got flamethrower operator Eric here. He's gonna show us what liquid fuel, specifically diesel, does with a flamethrower. That's what normally what we usually shoot compared to the napalm in the other part of this video. So go ahead. W2 flamethrower, and I got napalm mixed up, so I'm gonna do a little comparison between diesel fuel and napalm. So
I'm gonna answer that truck.